And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards101. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Who dares challenge me? You'll pay for that. What manner of beast are you? No matter, you're no match for me.
Thank you. your courage and battle strength are legendary. I am honored to help you forge peace between the wolves and bears. There is another matter you can help us with. It would be a great help if you could go into those caverns and find those lost warriors and tell them how to return.
I'm ashamed to have gotten lost, but grateful you found me. I thank you for helping me find my way. How strange that a child shall lead me.
You have found our lost warriors and sent them back. You have shown no fear in the caverns, and your wolves cannot fight without weapons. If you defeat Skarl, take his key and raid the armory. The wolves will be without weapons.
Thank you. You gather the weapons from the armory, leaving nothing of use.
Those weapons will serve us well. Taking them from our enemies means less blood will be shed. I have heard tell of a magic dust that allows only truth to be spoken when it is. If we could use that dust on Moon and Mistweaver, he will stand revealed as a betrayer, his lies known by all. The Grendel shaman Herkir knows how to make such things. Can you get some of the magic dust from him? Beware his lies, though. Expect Herkir to dishonor any agreement he makes.
You are brave enough to speak to me. What do you want? I know all things, Outlander. See, if you ask it of me, you must first pay me respect. I am hungry, and my head aches from the howling. Gather me a fine meal of stump worms from outside, and silence those howling banshees. Their wailing makes me angry.
Thank you.
Now I can eat my meal in peace. Oh, hungry, are you? If you wish the dust of discovery, I must ask something of worth in return. Defeat Gath and bring me his spear. For such a fine gift, I will readily surrender the dust of discovery.
So many fools come to steal my spear. You will not live to see the dawn!
Let me see what you have brought for me. Now, That is a very fine gift indeed. Now that I've a fine spear and a full belly, well, there's no need to show you any more respect. Leave me be. I'll not waste my dust of discovery on the likes of you. Go! I have no need to honor the bargain we struck. What will you do about it, little one? I warned you to leave. Now you'll pay the price. That was unwise of me. I will honor our...
Herkier hand.
Tell your wolf friend, Wulfric Foesbane, that I honored our bargain.
Did you get the magic dust? I hope the King of the Wolves is Varric Ice, the runestone. Once the guards are dealt with, your path to the Raven Moon and Mistweaver is clear. Confront him, use the dust of discovery, and reveal his lies.
You set fire to the shelves. The fire is too small to hurt anyone, but will cause the necessary distraction.
Who goes there? Not you. You're not going anywhere. Thank you.
You pull on the lever, and you hear a click.
What are you doing here? I'll send you home with your tail between your legs.
You pull on the lever, and the gate opens.
You see, my wolf allies? It is as I said. The bears are in league with the Red Claw. They have sent their spy to destroy us all. Stop them! Tear them apart!
Do you know how... Do you know...
Yeah.
While Moonin is stunned, you throw...
Though I did no wrong, I am ashamed of the things that were done in my name. You are the greatest warrior I have seen. Tell the old Iron Claws what has happened here, and how you ended this terrible war.
good day to you. I am Ogden Peak, a fellow of letters. I recognize in you, if I may be so bold, I can be of aid to you in your studies. But I must have assistance with my own work. Since arriving in Celestia, I have been unable to focus upon my studies. Not just any sandwich will suffice. It must be from a certain maker of... Please go to Mr. Sumner and procure a sandwich. I will happily reward you with some useful points for your training, if you get my drift. Make haste. I am quite hungry.
And that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.